My YouTube channel. So I'm making this video to review my sunglasses, my eyeglasses. My God, sunglasses.
Hey fam, how are you guys doing? So this is a practice run. I want to document my travels. I want to document the whole experience when I'm gone in Denmark. And I will be putting that out on YouTube and sharing the link with everyone. Hi, my name is Ntobeko, also known as Dobbs and Danzi. Okay, I'm lying. I'm not also known as Dobbs and Danzi. It's just an alias that I like. It's basically my nickname and my isithakazelo sasekhaya. My clan name is Danzi. But anyway, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am new to YouTube and I just wanted to do an introduction video to tell you guys what this whole YouTube thing is all about. Yeah, so the idea to vlog is one that I've had. I think I actually just recently found a video that I did in 2013 when I was still doing honors at UKZN, where I was singing and I was like, hi guys, this is my YouTube entry, my first YouTube entry, and then I sang.
Hi guys, this is my first YouTube entry and I'm going to be singing. I'm going to be singing the one he kept for me.
So I have had the thoughts to actually, you know, get on YouTube, but I was just nervous. So when I started the application processes to study overseas, I spoke to Low Brother and I told him, look, I want to vlog. It's an idea. I just like to vlog. And I was thinking about getting a camera or maybe getting a proper phone where I can record. And then a gentle brother got me this camera that I'm recording on. And yeah, I'm so grateful for that. So shout out to you, brother. What motivated me to actually start a YouTube channel is the fact that I just recently moved to Denmark for my studies. I'm doing a master's in environmental sciences. Whoop whoop. Okay, there's going to be a lot of that, a lot of awkward moments like that, so just roll with me, okay? But anyway, I just moved to Denmark, and when I was doing my research, because I had applied for two programs, one was in another country, Asian country, and then one was here. So when I was doing my research and looking into how life is in Denmark for grad students and how the students are doing, you know, university life, rest life, how things are, I really couldn't find much. So that's one of the things that motivated me. You could see when I come here, I should probably just vlog about my experiences so that if somebody else is considering coming to this side of the world, at least there's some point of reference. So I'm hoping that this will inspire those people that have maybe thought about coming to study in Europe, but were maybe nervous because they didn't know what to expect. And I'm hoping that I'll document enough that people will have an idea of how life is on this part of the world. The other thing was just obviously to keep the videos as memories, because this is the first time I've actually left South Africa. Bruh, I'm from Newcastle, a small town in KZN. I have never even been to Cape Town. So for me, this is big. And I've been telling everyone, because you know, I've never even been to Cape Town. Because for me, that was like the farthest point I needed to get to. But anyway, we're here now, trying to make the best of it. And so I just thought to make this introduction video and just to give you guys a brief idea of what to expect. So I hope you guys enjoy my channel and I hope you guys subscribe and you share the videos and you comment on the issues that maybe you want me to discuss next, or the topics you want me to talk about, or what more you want to see. Maybe about Denmark, and I'm hoping to travel a bit more around Europe. So I want to go see Norway. There's a guy that we used to go to school with. He was an international student. His name was Lars, and he used to speak so fondly about Norway, and he was from Norway. So I'm hoping to see Norway and see what the hype is all about, and also just other European countries. My friends and I have big plans, guys, huge plans. Yes, Waini. So I'm hoping that they'll come over and we'll be able to do this Euro tour And even if they're not able to come, they'll come. Let me not fuck out negativity there. My friends are going to come and we're going to go on a Euro tour and we'll see different parts of Europe and just explore and enjoy. So I'll also vlog about that and just, you know, how things move on the side of the world. So I hope you guys like that and I hope you subscribe. You tell your friends to tell their friends. You share the links. And sibemnandi. So a bit about myself. I am a mother. I'm a mother to a beautiful, beautiful five-year-old girl. I love that girl. She is the light of my life. I know mothers say this about their kids, like, oh, she's this, she's that. And I remember when I was pregnant, I was like, mina njenge ngizime hype nje mntwana if there's no need. I won't give her hype if there's no need. Where? Once you see that baby, all of that goes away. If you think you're going to be a cool mom, no, you're going to be a typical mom. You're going to be crazy about your child and you want no one to hurt your child and you'll think she's the cutest thing in the world. That happened to me. So yeah, when I talk about life experiences, I'll touch a bit on that. I'll touch a bit on motherhood, single motherhood, co-parenting, the challenges, the good, the bad, the ugly. Because I feel like these are conversations we don't have enough. How to co-parent better, how to co-parent in during these times. You know, as we grow up and our lives are changing, we need to also adjust differently and all of that. So I'm hoping this channel will open up such conversations. And just for mothers, single mothers out there trying to chase their dreams, to know that it's doable. So yeah, and I'm a sister. I love singing. I'm actually looking around for people that I can jam with, maybe jam, because I like choral music, jam. But I'm looking to find people that maybe sing or something that I can, you know, jam with. Turns out I didn't find a better word, so stuck on that. And yeah, I'll just talk a bit about my life experiences, because sometimes when you go through things, you feel like you're alone and you feel like nobody else has experienced what you are going through. So I'm hoping that maybe through sharing my stories, some people will realize that they're not alone and the things that they are going through have not been unique to them. And even if they want to reach out and maybe they need a shoulder to cry on, I can be that. So yeah, that's what the channel is going to be about and many other things. So yeah!